Alright, we are starting on part two, which means we only have part one left. Although I might have to print that ABS because I am starting to run low on PLA Plus. All right, and the part is done. It took 10 hours, 28 minutes, and 53 seconds. Let's check out the close-up. All right, so here we have it. Turned out pretty well. Gonna have to work off the support here. Just comes right off, luckily. And again, the brim is nothing to scoff at. It held pretty well. Worked really well. So, on to the final last part.